Don't miss Still Standing next here on CBS.